Welcome back to my channel. What's up, my lovely people? Okay, I straight away get into the video. Video as in like, obviously YouTube hai, to channel hai, to video hi hoga aur kuch to ho nahi sakta, right? So as you can see that I'm all decked up, and yes, this is my amazing closet area, my sacred space. कभी हम जब हाउस टूर करेंगे या तभी मैं आपको पूरा दिखाऊंगी. बट अदर देन दैट यू गाइज मस्ट हैव सीन माई एंटायर क्लॉजेट ऑन पिंक विला विच आई हैड डन लाइक आई थिंक 3 years बैक और समथिंग. ओके लेट्स नॉट टॉक अबाउट दैट, लेट्स टॉक अबाउट मी. तो येस आई वॉज एट एन इवेंट. मैं गई थी दादा साहेब फाल्के अवार्ड्स के लिए, एंड हेंस आई एम फुली ड्रेस्ड अप एंड विथ इतना सारा मेकअप है फेस के ऊपर. और यस, सो टुडेज वीडियो, सॉरी आई डिविएटेड फ्रॉम द टॉपिक. सो टुडेज वीडियो इज अबाउट व्हाट डू आई डू आफ्टर कम बैक फ्रॉम एन इवेंट, व्हिच मींस आई एम गोना टेक यू थ्रू माय स्किन रूटीन का रिजीम. डिड आई से इट राइट? एनीवे, इफ नॉट तो आप ठीक है समझ ही गए रहेंगे कि ये किसके बारे में है. सो आई एम गोना टेक यू गाइज थ्रू द थिंग्स दैट आई डू बिफोर गोइंग टू बेड एंड द थिंग्स दैट आई द स्टेप्स एक्चुअली दैट आई गो थ्रू व्हेन इट कम्स टू माय स्किन रूटीन. सो हेंस आई एम कॉलिंग दिस वीडियो गो टू बेड विथ मी. यस, इट इज़ कॉल्ड गो टू बेड विथ मी. ओके, I'm quickly gonna change and then we will get into the steps. Okay, so yeah, I'll see you guys in like 10 minutes. Okay, bye. Okay, so I am back and you guys must have seen this. This is one of my favorite. Wow. तो बैंड पहनना बहुत ज़रूरी है ताकि आपके बाल जो है वो बचे रहे. एज इन लाइक जब आप क्लेंजर लगाते हो तो बाल पे ना जाए. ओके, या वेट, आई एम जस्ट पुटिंग माय टी बैक. सो दिस इज व्हाट आई यूज टू रिमूव द मेकअप विच इज कॉल्ड काय called Take the Day Off, and it's the cleansing balm from Clinique. So let's do it. सबसे पहले लेंस निकालने जरूरी है. Okay, here the lenses are out, and they are the daily ones, so it's fine. Please be prepared to see the mess. Okay. This is how you, I like to put little on my eyes and then I leave it there kyunki hamare face pe. Yeah, this is how I do it. I rub it all around my eyes very gently, not like ripping it out kyunki hame hamari lashes bhi protect karni hoti hai. जनरली मैं काजल नहीं लगाती हूँ, बट बिकॉज टुडेज आउटफिट रिक्वायर्ड काजल, सो वी डिड दैट. एंड बिलीव यू मी, मैं अंधी हूँ अभी, मुझे कुछ नहीं दिख रहा है बिकॉज दिस बाम ऑन माय आई, दिस बाम इन माय आई, एवरीथिंग. एंड या सो रब 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 रब. एंड द नेक्स्ट थिंग इज I use Johnson's baby wipes to remove my makeup from my face. Please bear with me here, क्योंकि मैं already बोल चुकी हूँ कि मैं थोड़ी अंधी हो गई हूँ. There and then okay, so it is done. And I am gonna go quickly wash my ow, ow. Okay, so I am going to go and quickly. Kya bol rahi hu main? Reset. I'll go and main face ko wash karke aati hu, theek hai? And I will see you guys again in like 5 minutes. Okay. Okay, so I am back. Hamara face wash ho chuka hai. And do not rub your face, okay guys? It's like you always have to dab it. Like, do not tug and pull on your skin, because that actually really messes up the skin. And also, why? Kyu karna hai, right? Always make sure that you dab it. Done. So, people will definitely ask me ki main kaun sa cleanser use karti hu face ke liye. Ta-da! This is what I use. I use Cetaphil. It is a gentle skin cleanser and it is very mild on your skin. It doesn't really matlab harsh nahi hai. It is so free, and yeah, it also maintains the pH level of your skin. Yeah, in medical terms. Mujhe bhi nahi pata, but they say it's good. But again, yeah, I like to use something on my face which is not soap and which is like soap free. Exactly, soap nahi hai to soap free hoga. Duh, right? Okay, now the next step, what I do. So this is the face mist. It's a toner by Pilgrim and it is one of my favorite products. So what do you do? Kuch nahi karna. You let it dry. Hum dry hone tak ka wait karte hain, okay? So I'm gonna wait till my this thing gets dry. Tab tak hum time pass karenge thoda phone pe. Balasi, it is my girl, and I, yeah, I miss her, the love of my life. Okay, so ye abhi dry ho chuka hai. The next thing that I put on my put ya apply, whatever you say, is this thing called collagen face serum, and it is by Bare Body Essentials. This is what I use. That's the next step. And you always, whatever creams or lotions or serums that you apply na, you should always apply it like this. Matlab jo bhi aap lagao, make sure that you apply it upwards, because gravity already skin ko har cheez ko niche pull karti hai. So that's how you apply it. And what I do is, after applying this, I just dab a little ताकि वो स्किन में सेटल हो जाए. एंड इसके बाद ये थोड़ा सा ड्राई हो जाए, एज इन लाइक व्हेन इट सीप्स इनटू माय स्किन, आई अप्लाई द नेक्स्ट स्टेप, जो कि वहां है. मैं 2 सेकेंड में लेकर आई. ठाडा, अगेन वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट प्रोडक्ट्स. अगेन आई लाइक दिस इज बिकॉज इट इज oil free, it is water based, and it is called Moisture Surge by Clinique. Again, Clinique is like my go to brand when it comes to skin products. Okay, my go to brand. Now also, you guys need to understand ke aapki skin type kya hai. Jaise meri combination hai, so I apply a little more things on my face is because विंटर्स में बहुत ज़्यादा ड्राई हो जाती है, और समर्स में जैसे होना चाहिए वैसे होती है. ओके, सो माई स्किन डजंट बिकम ऑयली, बट इट बिकम्स एक्सट्रीमली ड्राई इन विंटर्स. अगेन अपवर्ड मोशन, वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. ओके, Now there's one more product that I apply, but I am going to avoid it for a few days because of this. Kyunki I apply a night oil by Pilgrim again. I'll show it to you. It's called Vitamin C Night Serum, if you guys can see it. Yeah, but I'm not gonna apply it tonight, like for, not tonight, as in like for a few days till the time this boil goes away. Kyunki I just feel ke meri skin abhi thodi moisturized hair, so then I don't need the oil and it will just clog the pores. So this is it. And one last tip, so this is eye sleeping mask by Lineage, pata nahi kya kya naam dete hai. I mean, see, I can be wrong with the pronunciation, but so it comes with this, and then all you do is just apply it all over your eye. Take the ring finger from both the ring finger, okay? And all you do is just dab it all over your eye. Now the reason why they say you always have to use the ring finger is because ring finger mein sabse zyada kam pressure hota hai, and obviously the area around the eye is very sensitive, so you're not supposed to put too much of pressure around it. So again, outward, okay? So I guess we are now, it's getting hot in here, and that's because maine fan on nahi kiya hai, AC on nahi kiya hai, kyunki bahut aawaz aayegi video ke andar. So yeah, that is it guys, okay? So that is it guys, this is what I do before going to bed, and I hope this has helped you. And let me take this off because I look very stupid with this. Okay, I look even more stupid with this, but doesn't matter, I have to remove my hair, I have to open my hair, but koi baat nahi. Chalo hum yahi pe video end karenge, because this is what you guys wanted to see, and I hope this has helped you. And I am also going to make my morning skin routine bahut hi jald, but I really hope that this has helped you in certain ways. And yeah, okay, that's it, I guess. Hamara video yahi pe khatam hota hai, and I will see you guys in my next vlog very soon. Yeah, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, jiska naam aap already jante hai, that is Daisysha. And again, it is a good night for me. So tata, bye bye, see you guys very soon.